RX Elements is the perfect introduction into the world of audio repair, featuring the new repair assistant which automatically finds and removes noise, clipping, clicks, hum, and other problems that can plague your production audio. In addition to Repair Assistant, you get access to the Spectrogram view, allowing you to make precise changes to your audio using industry-leading modules, along with helpful selection tools. Let's use Repair Assistant to tackle post-production and music-related audio problems. I'll start with a post problem. Here we have a noisy interview with HVAC sounds leaking into the presenter's mic. Have a listen.
She used to have a lot of them. There's a gift shop, it's up in Lincolnville. And they'd order 100 to a time, but she had to give that up too much.
I'll call up Repair Assistant on the top right, choose Dialogue from the menu, and when I press Start Analysis, Repair Assistant listens for clicks, noise, hum, pops, all kinds of common audio issues. Once the listening pass is complete, we get three repair solutions to choose from, which range from light to heavy processing, and we can contrast them against the original here, like this.
She used to have a lot of them.
Let's try heavy, the most aggressive of the three repair scenarios.
She used to have a lot of them. There's a gift shop, it's up in Lincolnville, and they'd order 100 to a time.
Once we've chosen the one that we like, we can press Render to commit the changes. I'm going to go with Heavy. Here's before.
She used to have a lot of them. There's a gift shop, it's up in Lincolnville. And they'd order 100 to a time.
And here's after.
She used to have a lot of them. There's a gift shop, it's up in Lincolnville. And they'd order 100 to a time.
Let's do one more post-production example, this time a speaker who suffers from mouth clicks and also a nasty hum that's embedded into the file. Here's before.
Very juvenile. This is something I've also learned in the software world, which is also like this is the place where optimism crushes.
We'll call up the assistant and repeat the steps. Let's try medium first.
Very juvenile. This is something I've also learned in the software world.
Sounds great. If I want to see which modules went into the recipe that led to the successful outcome, I'll press Open as Module Chain. There. Now I can see which modules were used, in what order, and the specific settings toggled to come up with the solution that I liked. Repair Assistant is also great for tackling music-related issues. Let's say I want to remove the clipping from this guitar. Have a listen. I'll repeat the steps, choosing Music this time from the options. Let's have a listen to Repair option Light. Sounds great. I'll press Render. In this example, let's say we want to dust off a record to use as a sample. We can use Repair Assistant in RX Elements to do just that, automatically. Let's try the heaviest setting against the original. So, Get the industry standard in audio correction for your next project with RX Elements.